Engineer Distract TV. I'm here alongside Shilpa.
Yeah,
hello Shilpa, nice to meet you. Tell us about your brand. What got you going in this direction in terms of your ideas and such?
My brand is Lil Shilpa. It's a predominantly millinery brand. I started off doing just millinery, but when I started doing runway shows, I always thought that just doing millinery wasn't enough. So just to complete the picture, I started doing jewelry and accessories, and now I've gone into doing apparel as well. Over the last 3 seasons, I'm doing apparel as well. So what you see now at my stand at Shopgate is a mix of a few of my collections. So one of them is Rainbow Totem, which is the multi-color collection. I'm doing a lace collection. So what I've done is kind of curated through my collections and curated a small collection for a Shopgate crowd.
Excellent. So you just basically use your experience to progress and come up with a new idea just for the Shopgate in particular?
Well, I've done a few new pieces for Shopgate, but I've also gone through my archives and gone through my past collections and kind of curated a collection for a Shopgate customer, because there is a specific kind of age group and a certain kind of customer that is a Shopgate customer.
Yes, that's good. Good work in terms of seeing that market and utilizing it.
I've been working in fashion for the last 10 or 12 years. Not that old. My brand has been launched in 2009, so my millinery and accessories from 2009 onwards. I am an Indian brand,
yes. So
the production happens in India, but I think what I designed is not specifically for India. I think it's a very global friendly collection, because I think it's for somebody who understands what the ethos and the idea behind the collection is, because it is a very fun collection, but it's also a very experimental brand. I do perspex epilés, I do head pieces. Some of them are easy to wear, some of them are not, because they are really heavy and dramatic.
Yeah.
But I think it is for somebody who is experimental, who loves to have fun. I did a lot of work, I still do a lot of work with Lady Gaga. And I do have like stylists who come and say, I'm doing a shoot. You know, that's how Lady Gaga happened as well. And Nicki Minaj has worn some of my pieces, and Paloma Faith has worn a piece, so.
I thought Paloma Faith when I came to your display.
Yeah.
That came to mind immediately. And
she wore She wore one of my tool pieces. Gaga's worn a lot more of my stuff. If you're watching Distruct TV, I'm Shilpa from Little Shilpa. Find us on Shopgate.